5 best mods of Jailbreak in Roblox. Before we start, I would want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Usher Roblox. Here are 5 best mods of Jailbreak in Roblox. Number 5, Gamer Mod. Jailbreak always comes with their unique mods for the players to keep playing the game. The mods make the game more memorable and exciting. Jailbreak also launched a special mod called the Gamer Mod. In this mod, the police are seen installing computers inside the cell of each prisoner. Each computer has games for the prisoners to play. The strategy behind establishing computer games by the police is to keep the prisoners hooked to the game so that they don't try to get out of the prison premises. The prisoners stay in their cells and keep playing the game, but the prisoner is not that dumb. They have their strategy to get out of the cell. It would be best if you played the game in this mod to see how prisoners get out of prisons and plan their heists and fool the police this time. Will they use their gamer technique? Go find out! Number 4. Infinity War Mod. One of the craziest mods released by Jailbreak for their fans was the Infinity War. People already love Infinity War, they already are huge fans of the Avengers. When your favorite game takes your favorite movie's avatar, it is very fun to play it. In this mod, the story remains the same about the robbers and the police, just the characters changed a little bit. The robbers were the same, trying to break it from the prison and plan heists. The only thing changed was that instead of police, the Infinity War heroes, as known as your favorite Avengers, would stop the robbers from robbing the place and stop the prisoners from leaving the prison. All the heroes are doing their job, whatever they are famous and known for. They use their unique techniques to stop the mayhem. In the end, when they succeed in stopping the terrorist, they have to fight the mighty Thanos. It gets really exciting while playing the game. Number 3. PUBG Mod. PUBG is one of the most renowned games. Since the launch of the game, the players are hooked to it. But what if you can play PUBG and Jailbreak at the same time? Well, the answer to this is that you can play it at the same time because one of the top mods of Jailbreak is PUBG Mod. Here in this game, the players are divided into two teams, the criminals and the ones who catch and kill the criminals. All you have to do is survive till the end and get your winner-winner chicken dinner. Number 2. Cargo Plane Mod. The Cargo Plane Mod is a mod in Jailbreak. It was a part of the winter update in 2019. The cargo plane can be seen arriving at the airport after the police have called one. Alternatively, the cargo plane easily spawns around 7 minutes after despawning. It seems when there are 7 freight cranes on the Big X on the side of the runway. When the plane arrives on the airport's big runway, it will uncover its back door for about 20 seconds and pack crates inside its cargo compartment. After all cargo crates are loaded, the back door closes to prepare for takeoff. It will take off quite gradually, not even relinquishing the speed of the Camaro. The cargo plane will then fly throughout the map for nearly a minute, eventually passing out of bounds near the town. Meanwhile, the plane is within the air and has finished the takeoff procedure, and criminals can inspect the cargo crates. There are 7 freight crates, with 5 standard freight crates, one containing a keycard, and one giving a specific box that rewards extra cash upon delivery. Players can only collect 1 freight box per freight plane robbery. Once their package is obtained, players can leave the plane by unlocking the rear door with a keycard. They must then jump out, skydive or parachute to the ground, and make their way to the cargo port to collect their cash reward. Number 1. Zombie Mod. Jailbreak released many mods of the game to keep the players hooked. They try different mods whenever they are playing and experience the thrill of playing a kind of game in one game. One of the most loved mods of Jailbreak is Zombie Mod. In this, all the things remain the same, just a little different is that the terrorists become zombies and the police become survivors. The idea is the same as the Zombie Mod, the terrorists are zombies and the counter-terrorists are survivors. When the game starts, the terrorists are blinded. A cover is available for disabling as soon as the game begins. The terrorists show off their zombie ability by jumping up and down and also by making scary noises. The jails will open automatically after 1 minute. Some covers are available for disabling automatic jail opening and changing the time. All the terrorists have to do is to kill all the survivors to win the game. The police will find a place to protect and guard themselves while the zombies are blinded. Each police officer or survivor starts with a knife and a deagle, and there will also be a menu to select a basic weapon. The purpose of the survivors, or police, is to destroy all the zombies and survive until the round completes. Jailbreak is one of the most played games, and it is proved because it stays on the most played game chart for quite some time. There are also some other game mods which you can try. This brings us to the end of our video, and I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.